Hello students, in this video I am discussing about fluid properties, and the first one is density or mass density. Okay, so it is defined as a ratio of mass of the fluid to its volume. Okay, or mass per unit volume is called as a density, and it is denoted by rho. Okay, so SI unit of the mass density is kg per cubic meter, that is kg per meter cube. Okay, so density of the liquid may be calculated as a constant, while the gas change with the variation of a pressure and temperature. Okay, so density of the density or a mass density rho is given by mass of the fluid to the volume of the fluid. Okay, so density of the water is 1000 kg per meter cube. Okay, so it's a ratio of mass of the fluid to the volume of the fluid. Okay, next one is a specific weight or a weight density. Okay, it is a ratio of weight of the fluid to the volume of the fluid. Okay, so weight of the fluid is equals to mass into acceleration due to gravity, so divided by volume of the fluid. So mass is m and acceleration due to gravity is g, so divided by v. So we know that m by v is rho, that is density. So specific weight becomes W is equals to rho into g. Okay, the value of specific weight of water is rho into g, that is rho is 9.81 and rho is 1000 and g is 9.81. you will get as in terms of a Newton per meter cube in SI units. Okay, so next property is a specific volume. Okay, it is the ratio of volume of the fluid to the mass of the fluid, that is 1 by m by v, that is m by v is a rho, so 1 by rho. Okay, so specific volume is a reciprocal of mass density, so it is expressed as meter cube per kg. It is commonly applied to gases. Okay, so next one is a specific gravity. Okay, specific gravity of the fluid is it is a ratio of for a liquid, so it is a ratio of density of the liquid to the density of the water. In case of gases, it is a ratio of density of the gas to the density of the air. Okay, if the specific gravity of the fluid is known, then the density of the fluid will be equal to the specific gravity of the fluid multiplied by density of the water. Okay, so density of the specific gravity S into density of the water, so S into rho into g, that is 1000 into 9.81, you will get in terms of Newton per meter cube. Okay, so next we move on to viscosity. Okay, viscosity, it is a property of the fluid which offers a resistance to the moment of one layer of the fluid over another adjacent layer of the fluid. Okay, so this is a viscosity, so it is denoted by tau is equals to mu into du by dy, right? So mu is equals to tau by du divided by dy. So here unit of viscosity is it is denoted by mu, and which is equals to tau is a shear stress, and du is a change of velocity, and dy is a change of distance. Okay, so shear stress is force divided by area, and divided by length divided by time into 1 by length. So length get cancelled, so you will get force into time divided by length square. So unit of viscosity is Newton second per meter square. Okay, so last one is a kinetic viscosity. Okay, so it is a dynamic ratio of a dynamic viscosity to the dynamic density of the fluid. So v is equals to mu by rho, that is force into time divided by l into m divided by l cube. So l square ll get cancelled, that is l square get cancelled, so the remaining terms are force into time divided by m divided by l, so you will get l square divided by time as a kinetic viscosity. Okay, this is about some of the fluid properties, okay, which comes under module 1. Okay, thank you.